I had that translation before, and I knew straight away it was fertilizers. I went a bit cold, to be honest, because I thought, oh God, no, that's one of the deadliest snakes in the world.
Pumping through the TV producer's veins was a cocktail of lethal myotoxins capable of massive internal bleeding, organ failure, and necrosis, or loss of limbs. Arriving at hospital after a grueling trek to safety, Rankin was given a life-saving anti-venom by doctors, but there were no guarantees.
Their expressions were grave, but they treated me extremely efficiently and said that I was technically at that point out of danger.
Just draining some of the fluid out.
I felt like, oh, dodged a bullet there.
But he hadn't dodged a bullet. The fertilizer wasn't finished with him yet.
The doctor came to see me. He said, that's not good.
Well, no shit, Sherlock. You were bitten by one of the most deadly snakes in the world. What do you think, lollipops and rainbows? Bud, I saw your foot. It looked like a fucking fungus.